Hey, Larry. How you doing, man?
Hey, brother, I'm going to go ahead and pull the fetch in a couple of years, okay?
Hang on. I did. I got it.
Go ahead and pull that MP3 player off, bro.
Stick it down here in the back there, too.
You're bleeding there a little bit. You alright?
Would you hit a fence or something, man?
Brother, you're bleeding a little bit, you okay?
You're bleeding out your elbows, man.
I know, that I do know.
Need medical assistance, man?
No. I'm good.
Okay. Alright, brother. You got anything on you?
Cell phone, wallet, keys. Keys might have a knife on them.
Okay.
Alright.
Knife and scissors, I think, is what the keys have on them.
Okay.
Alright, yep. And then just slip this in your backpack, okay?
You got a wallet on you, you said?
You already got it.
Oh, I didn't grab the wallet, bro.
It must be already in the backpack.
Okay.
Alright.
Is your ID in there?
Yes.
Okay. Alright.
Okay. All right, Larry. Put my pills on you, buddy.
Is there a way you can call your roommate, man, and have him come pick this bag up for you?
We'll take it over to his house.
All right, we'll take it down there for him. All right.
You good, brother? All right. Go ahead and walk him over to the van.
I'm good.
All right.
Yeah.
Watch your head, man. Lift that arm up. There we go.
Thank you.
You on the other side?
Yeah. He's fine, he's fine. Yeah, alright. There we go.
There we go.
You guys said you were going to take me and help me and get you stuff me and put me through.
Well, that's just for our protection of you, alright?
Which means I got to spend the night. Which means I'm not going to get out in time for work tomorrow. Which I would try out with.
Go ahead and call Cedar Park PD because he's bleeding. And my camera's out. We need to make sure he's medically all right. Tell him who we are, what we're doing. Let him know that he's severely intoxicated.
Mm-hmm. Cedar Park Police Department. No, I got it. I mean, if you got the number, that would help. We executed a warrant on the subjects at the CVS here. When he showed up, he was severely intoxicated. He was bleeding from his arms and elbows. He said he got it walking through the woods. We was just wondering if you could send an officer out to kind of evaluate him and see what's up with that. We're not 100% for sure. He says no, but he is bleeding from like his wrist area and his elbows. Texas Bounty Hunters. Yeah, we just need him basically medically cleared and stuff because, like I said, EMS, yes. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, he's bleeding and got scratches and stuff. I don't know what all is wrong with him.
Yes, ma'am. I told her he was like that when he walked up. He says he doesn't want medical assistance, but we want him clear because he's severely intoxicated.
Right.
Come on, check him in on the situation.
Yeah, we just need to make sure that's documented so that they know that it wasn't something we did on the way to wherever.
Yeah, plus you, we got the GoCam that was reporting that he walked up that way.
You know, that I noticed he was cut. You know, he had a lot of blood around his wrist.
How old is he?
DOB, he's 43.
He's 43 years of age.
His 38 or 69.
How you doing, gentlemen? Sorry to call y'all out. We were doing a bail recovery on this gentleman here at CVS. He came walking up from down the road, and when he got right here, we walked up on him. He was bleeding from the wrist area and the backs of his elbows.
That was happening prior to y'all getting
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. He said he got it walking through the woods, heading up here and stuff. He's intoxicated, you know, so we just want to make sure he's medically cleared and checked out and stuff. So,
not a problem.
Thank you very much. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take that with me.
Yeah,
all right, thank you very much.
Thank you.